Greetings, mortals. Hardrock here, and welcome to part 17 of Until Dawn.
Mike, Ash, oh, thank God.
Ash, what's wrong?
It's not good up there.
Oh. Ash! Ash!
No!
I am so sorry, Ashley. What about the old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait!
No more.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Poor Chris.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
I was down there. It was horrible. There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
What is that?
Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh my God. You did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Well, that's slightly dramatic, but yeah. Last time there was a lot of action, so makes sense. I did kinda quit in the middle of the heat, or in this brief intermission. Oh, look, an open door. That's a good sign when there are monsters chasing us, right? Oh, look, there's like some of those grates are shredded open. No, wait, those aren't grates. Those are, I don't know, they're just bars, man. They're just bars. Psychiatric ward. Oh, great. Perhaps we will see Dr. Hill in his infamous zombie form. And he can show us the true value of human flesh. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Don't question it. Where did Wolfie go? He was just... Oh shit, I thought I saw... Wait, where's the snow coming from? Oh yeah, from the roof. Okay, I can see there was like a cave-in or whatever you call it. I know cave-in was a bad choice of words. There was a hole in the wall. / roof. Both. Okay, that's quite one path. I'm getting Resident Evil vibes here. Yeah, great. We totally didn't see the... I thought I saw someone climbing down below me. Just trying to make sure I don't miss any totems and nothing's gonna come at me through that roof, no? Totally not. Barricade. No, wait, that's a horrible idea. What have I done? Oh, wait. Maybe it'll work. I mean, they did have superhuman strength. Okay. That was good idea. Wolf! No, Wolf is gonna die.
Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
I hope Wolfie doesn't die. Those are some dramatic cuts here. Oh shit, I'm gonna shoot him. I'm just gonna shoot. I don't know which one's bullets. What the? What was that supposed to be? Eh. I had a feeling that only one of those barrels would actually work, and another I would shoot it and nothing would happen. That's why. I knew she wasn't dead. She fell down. Told you. I told you we don't know if she's dead. Why did he just leave her there? I've been questioning that the entire time. He just left her. No. What? Turn around. Thank you. What the? I thought they were staying. Did they ever say to the camera that they're going? I can't recall anything about that. Gotta love that backtracking. There might be something like a totem or a clue. No? No, great. Okay. At least I checked. So far, the only ones dead are the flamethrower guy, Chris, and Matt. Those are the only confirmed deaths. I wonder, is Dr. Hill real or simply a figment of Josh's imagination or something like that? Because, you know, after he was tied up in that place, we saw him with Dr. Hill, and Dr. Hill was all bloody, and Dr. Hill is always acting so strange, or... Danger. Okay. So Mike, that was Mike as a Wendigo. Is that the right name, Mike? Yes, it's Mike. I'm almost completely sure. Hold up, I need to double check that. No, that's Josh. Did Josh eat Dr. Hill? That was Josh. Not Mike.
Oh, shit. Mike must have locked behind him. Crap. There's got to be another way in.
All right. They were like, oh, no, we have to get him. Wait, which way? Which is the way we just... Oh, yeah. Okay. I know where we are now. She gonna be offended that I'm trying something that she just tried? Like, I don't trust you. I'm gonna try this myself. I tend to always try things like 2 or 3 times because Easter eggs. Although I didn't actually expect anything to happen there.
Wait,
I just kept doing it.
What about this?
Spiderweb pattern.
It's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Conveniently placed pipe. Don't leave the pipe! It's gonna be priceless.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
Wait, who's that?
First.
Did Ashley or...
You.
Or Emily say that? It sounded like Emily, but I thought it was Ashley. I don't know, fuck. You're going down into the sewer.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Did you see her eye? Goddamn. Nothing conspicuous down it.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, yes. Close it.
Good,
but
good thinking.
Keep moving.
Although that could make you end up getting trapped, but...
Yeah.
And then... Yeah, finally someone says something. And I am back to controlling. Wait, so... This is... Hi there. Even their eyes move when I tilt the stick. Darkness. I saw something over there. Shiny? Probably not. I cannot move this tiny board on the ground. This tiny plank is too much for me. For some reason, I was imagining those were human skulls, but you know, it would be a little more sensible that they were rocks. No. No.
Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
I think it's... No. Join group. Do not investigate.
Hello?
The voice. They said that the Wendigos can perfectly imitate... humans, which means that... That voice was probably someone baiting her. No, emphasis on the probably. Since she was running around screaming, remember? So it would have a audio sample.
Glad you're safe.
See?
Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No,
is this Emily's?
I think I can do it.
Oh.
It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike. Good luck.
I'm sorry, what? They're just... What? They're just going? Oh, she's getting the adventure. Oh, this is where we... Fortune, that was up by that wheel. That very wheel. I remember that so clearly. That was Sam. No, that was Jessica. It must have been. I think. This is probably gonna... Josh. Oh, Josh. Did you just see something on top of him, like, the last frame? Leap? Sure, why not? Those things are getting so fast. Climb to leap. Climb. I tried to do the leap, but
gotta get up there.
Jump to ledge. Yell adventure.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
I called domestic abuse. Holy shit, I thought there was a person down there. It looked like... So many shinies. That looks like it will take me somewhere. Come on, give me them totems. Let's see. Nope. Drop down. And over here. This doesn't say anything. There's a ladder there.
Huh. Okay then.
Oh, okay. There's probably a little secret right up here, if I even can go here. Yes, I can! Marvelous! Oh, look at the light.
It! Jesus!
But it said drop... Wait, so did I miss out on the drop down? No, wait. Was that an alternative? Okay, I'm just gonna assume that was an alternative path. I could have either gone this way or dropped down. Dropping down would have... either saved me or killed me. And this... Why did you go that way?
Why? There's the other way. No, do not follow the voices.
Yes, grab that. Thank you. Interesting. Okay, so it didn't let me go. I do believe that is the way I came from, like... The camera... I believe that where the light is pointing now is where I came from. Or that I was looking through the peeping hole. You know what I mean, hopefully. Hopefully you do. Okay. Is that a forest? Oh! Lovely. Okay. Looks... Scanning for life forms. Beep, 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 beep. The adventure in nature? Nah, that doesn't really sound that good. Damn it! Gonna be so useful. Yes. Aww. Okay. Was that supposed to scare us? This is gonna be locked. I'm a...
Hello?
No, don't fucking... Sure, there are monsters nearby, and you're just saying hello. Like, what do you expect? Do you expect Josh to come out and he's like, oh, howdy, partner. Okay, but that path was closed off. So that really leaves us with one path only. Uh, I know it's not this one, I just wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything. Wait, what the fuck? Then what the hell was over here? Oh. I guess I was mistaken. Okay, so that's not the... Alright. Footsteps, those are mine. I didn't really, when I did the transition, I didn't really look at the time, like the in-game time, so I think it's at 3 a.m. something, maybe? I didn't really look at it. Ow, that sounded painful.
Holy shit!
I fucking knew.
Shit!
You should open. No, okay. Why? Why would you? Okay. Follow the horrific screams of terror and eternal death. It's always a good idea. Did that plank just go into the wall for a second? That was a bloodborne backstab sound. Damn, she is badass.
That's it. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, explosions.
Got any marshmallows?
I'm not gonna pretend to be an explosives expert, but from like Mythbusters and stuff I've seen, explosions don't really fling you like that.
Whoa. You alright?
Define alright.
Alive? Or
did
sorry.
You just...
It's
no!
Down to where this fucker lives.
Did you really just... No! He barred the door with the gun! Why didn't you just use the skillful wolfman? I got
but
a trophy.
There's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. No, he's gone.
Was the gun out of ammo?
Shh, quiet. It may have taken
him
down.
Don't you
mind.
Shush me.
No more.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
Yeah, keep reminding me of my controller being in a position where it was already too late to hold it
and
still.
Then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Arrgh.
That's it.
Come on,
let's go.
I'm just joking. Kablamo.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
That was a really fiery explosion, but like they were. But they were like from oil. Is he like the embodiment of the Wendigo or some spirit or something? Like I don't No, I think Dr. Hill is in his mind. Possibly. Very possibly.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now.
Why are you schizophrenic?
Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty... fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. But at every turn, you choose to push them away. Now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh.
Now Josh shall save the day.
Deep breath.
Josh is the hero we all need. He was born in the dark, raised by it. Yeah. Pretty.
No, not again. Not again. Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No!
We can replay the game.
It's not ready.
You manipulate.
No.
You are a coward.
There, God.
Yeah, one is
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
Poor Josh. Wait, so...
all alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
So I basically just walk out of the light and they pop up. Whoa.
No!
What the? Why did I press square? I guess that answered that question.
I was not prepared for how ugly that thing would be up close.
Yeah.
What thing?
So,
Oh yeah.
What?
The Wendigo. Had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It was one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in. Which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old timer.
Plays out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
It's about...
too many.
20? 40?
I think we're close. To the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know, I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Well... backtracking, gotta find them totems. Wah. Wah. Adventure. Oh yeah, by the way, I didn't mention this before, but like when Chris died, I know they were in a fucked up situation, but they didn't seem that sad. Like Ashley, who was like in love with him, you would have thought she would just break down crying, but she
I
just
really don't want to go in there.
She just looked there's sad no for a through. Brief moment. Totem! Totem! Is that a... no, that's not a horse, that's a... oh, I don't fucking know what that is. Is that... no, that's... why? So it's fortune? Yes! Is that all the fortunes? I do believe. Possibly. No. So the cabin is gonna burn down. Okay, let's see.
Terrible thing, and my grandfather could not defeat it. Sometime after the prospect.
This is a flamethrower guy.
Until a cave-in trapped him in and woke the curse again. And there were dozens of men, no food, no light. And in that blackness, the hunger came. They were consumed by their abominable cravings.
Hatred-driven mad murderers.
Cannibals.
Just saying, that's in sync to me, but flesh. There's a delay in the...
taunt them with fire. Years. After many moons and many hunts.
Oh, he said moons! I grasp those sort of bones. Reach.
Until one night, a year ago, I was finally able to get him in my sight. But we were not alone in the woods that night.
No! Yeah, I'm very, very certain that's a stranger's guy, the flamethrower guy. His voice and recordings. What was I saying? Oh yeah, there is a delay that I cannot hear, but when I speak something, in the clip it will be about, half a second late, which means that every time I'm, like, singing in my videos, you've heard it a few times, it's always offbeat, but it's not offbeat shit. To me.
Looks like a grave.
Is that a knife? No, that's a watch. Beth... also, just a little recuperating, that's probably not the right word, I'm not completely sure if that means what I think it is, but anyway, at the beginning, remember I could have chosen to drop, was it Beth I could have dropped? I could have dropped one of them, the one that was not hanging on the ledge, and there was also a thing that one of them survived and buried the other, so I have a feeling that if one of them... if I would go back and drop the first, then possibly both of them would survive, because maybe the person being dropped is the person that survives, and the stranger will save the second person, and they will go and get them. Just a little thought. Oh, I cannot turn this. Well, what time is it? Are you gonna tell us?
Oh, God.
I mean, it's probably run out of battery a bit.
This is her watch.
What? Actually...
let me see.
It's just been a year.
There was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
Did you keep the watch? I really hope it's like they're gonna be in a big load of trouble, and then Josh is gonna come out last second, and he's gonna be like, fuck you, but did you see that? Oh shit, that's a stain on my team, yeah!
I'm going in.
there was a little mark on my screen that was like perfectly aligned with the background, so it looked like someone crawling along them.
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
It's crazy. Yeah. I can't feel my fingers.
By the way, I have to also say when the... What the... Oh. Why? What? Why did we... No. Yes. This is saying when the pig head popped up, it was kind of like going through the thing. Like, they kind of clipped through each other, so there was a small animation issue, I guess.
Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It was okay. I mean, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks?
It sounds a little... he no longer had a usable... Okay, fine, I guess he would have brought that with... Mike didn't kick the wolf, Mike made a friend. The wolf got in Mike, ran the sanatorium. Mike's new friend survived! Yay! How do I know that? He disappeared. So she's rising from the water up by... So if I have several choices here, that is definitely where I will go. I doubt I'm gonna find a totem in the water. Yeah, I'm not controlling this. Yeah, don't go there.
Hey, it's loving up again.
No. No.
Don't jinx it!
No, not that way. No. I'm gonna follow guidance. I will not question the old Indian totems or whatever. The old indigenous totems. In totems I trust. Oh, that camp there looked like a cross. Day one. My little sister is dead. The fall killed her. I watched the color drain from her face. What does that say? My leg is broken. I'm all alone. It's probably gonna... Oh no.
If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
Oh no. She ate her sister. Well, I mean, her sister was dead. According to Hannah's journal, Beth was killed from the fall. I believe that. Hannah's journal suggests that she dug up the body, driven mad with hunger. A bundle of papers that Hannah used as a journal. It tells of how she was trapped down the mine and starving. She took desperate action for which she felt profoundly guilty. Then her body began to change the journal and as incoherent scribbles. Day one. My little sister is dead. The fall killed her. I watched the color drain from her face. My leg is broken. I'm all alone, stuck here with Beth's body. Someone will come soon. Said day one, okay. Day five. I've never been so hungry. It feels like my stomach is twisting around inside. I took Beth's sweater. Much warmer now. She's still looking out for me. Day 30? Okay. Yeah, never mind. I'm sorry, Beth. I have no choice. I'm dying. It's the only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had to. I had no choice. Forgive me, Beth. I'm sorry. Day 33. My hands feel unclean. My nails fell out. Pushed out! I am aching, but no more cold, no pain. I am getting stronger. Further writing the walls into scrolls.
Oh God, it makes sense. I think Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be.
It literally
the
said that.
Thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
What did you cook it with? I mean, she. Her. Like, how did she cut up the body? How did she eat it? I mean, I don't know. Restricted Blackwood. Okay, I'm fine. That's okay. See, day 32 is crossed out in 33. Is that upside down? No. Okay, it's the other. Hunger. Okay, so we're gonna see her zombie or Wendigo. Wendigo. But I can't go up there. I need to. Like over here. No, I can't. Okay. What about back there? No? Okay. Walking in water. Walking in water. Meow. Walking in water, a do do do. Walking in water, la 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 la.
Come on.
And now that dialogue continues. We made it. I also saw shiny on the door, which means that there's not going to be a very big cutscene after getting up. Like I'm going to be able to continue playing. Yes. Nothing over here. I know that's a shiny bit that's back down in the water. At least it should be. Yep. Ach. We going back in the water? Yeah. No, I want back up. Let me Alright. I am enjoying this quite a lot, but it's been almost 50 minutes. Possibly like 45. And I am afraid that some of these cutscenes kind of, where I have to make choices and run around, some of those last a long time, and I would hate to lose footage. Plus, you know, 45 minutes is a good length, I guess. So, I am going to call it there. Ooh, there's the flashlight in the menu. Oh, and it's lighting up the menu. Ain't that fancy. But yeah, like I was saying, I'm gonna cut it there. So that was part 17 of... I almost said Night Herald. That was part 17 of Until Dawn. So, until next time, goodbye. Bye.